say I should ask the hospital?
Tell them, ask them to stay here for 2 months and tell them if they ask you who's going to take care of the patients. Mm. Why do you need so much, you ask them, why do you need so much nurses and doctors?
Because we have so many patients.
No, I mean like you take care of one at a time, right?
Two at a time. Yeah.
But just if one patient is gone, does that make a big deal?
You mean one nurse, if no one nurse is gone? Is that what you mean?
Yeah, if one nurse is gone, is that a big of a deal?
Yeah, because we have so many patients.
How much nurses is there, example?
Six per shift. We all have 2 patients each. Sometimes 3 when we are like very, very busy.
Just tell them my whole life is not to work. Tell them that.
I told them that. You know what they say? They say 6 weeks is enough. 6 weeks a year.
What? You're crazy.
Oh no.
They say, then why don't you tell them? If you keep saying that, I'm going to quit. Like just trick them like that. And I'll be like, okay, and then they'll give you.
What if they didn't say okay, and what if they said, okay, you're fired? Then what's gonna happen?
You know, you said it's a big of a problem if one nurse is gone, so they won't do that.
Ah, you're smart.
you could have done that. Next time if they only say that, do exactly like that. So you could stay here for 2 months.
And then they'll be like, oh, okay, we don't want to lose you.
And they say, hey, like, but you'll be gone for 2 months. But if you don't let me go, then I'll never come back. Trick them.
Okay, I'll tell them that. But if they fire me, I'm going to come to you. So you're going to find me a job here.
Then just go to another doctor place and be a nurse. And if they say, we're going to teach you how to be a nurse, say, I've already been a nurse before. And if they don't believe you, say, then before you say that, you have to take a video of you, like, or a picture of you in your nurse suit and make it look real. And then maybe.
And then they believe me?
Yeah.
Okay, I have a certificate. I can show them.
Oh, just do that. Your doctor license.
Okay, that's a good idea. Thank you. Because I want to stay longer.
Yeah, do that.
Because you and I have been having a lot of fun, huh?
Are you coming on January next time?
Yes.
It's 2 months. Means on my birthday. You can stay.
Okay. Yes, I'll stay for your birthday.
Yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
Okay, next time, since you're going to come on January, tell them.
Okay. 2 months.
And don't forget to bring me snow this time.
Bring you snow? It's gonna melt.
Put it in a fridge.
In a freezer? In a plane?
Yes.
Okay, I'll try.
Tell them bring a fridge and then you put it in.
You want snowman?
How much snow are you going to bring?
I'll see how big their fridge is.
Just fill up the whole fridge.
Okay. What are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna go somewhere cold and then make a snowman.
Okay.
You know Ethiopia? It snows a cool.
Where?
But it doesn't fall on the ground. It snows in the sky.
And it'll just stay there?
But it just melts. And sometimes, since it melts, it'll make rain sometimes.
Yeah.
So when it melts, when it snows, it's supposed to rain.
Yes, that's right.
That's the worst luck ever.
Why, you'd rather have snow?
Yeah. Who would rather have rain? It's like saying for the whole Christmas, like for the whole Christmas, you have the snow, right? So that's like saying for the whole Christmas we have rain.
Yeah.
Would you like that?
No.
And every time you get out.